For the very latest in the world of sports, the life patron and owner of Kumasi Asante Kotoko, Otumfo Seyi II II, has dissolved the 12-member board of the Porcupine Warriors. The Shanti King has also appointed former player and ex-Ghana international Opoku as interim chief executive of the club.
Latest intelligence gathered by Joy Sports from the Meisha Palace revealed that former Asante Kotoko and Black Stars captain Samuel Opoku together with the club's accountant and head coach, Masu Didi Dramani, have been tasked to handle the day-to-day affairs of the club. This follows a meeting between the trio and the Asantehene this morning at the Meisha Palace in Kumasi. According to our sources, the former Kotoko legend and club accountant Charles Opoku, who are both signatories to the club's account, have been appointed as chief executive and head of finance respectively for now. Opoku Inti, until his latest appointment, has been for the past 3 years the special assistant to Kotoko's executive chairman, Dr. KK Sapon, who recently resigned from the club. Head coach Masu Dramani has been given the blessing to continue his job and will be the head of technical directorates of the club.
So the soap opera ongoing in the Kumasi-based club will be under review, and we'll definitely be keeping you posted up to date, definitely, everything that happens there. We can now